it's just a matter of constant work of putting the right things out there and looking for the right people, because we just never know what we're going to be asked to do. Just, you can actually feel, you can feel that passion coming in, see it coming out of their eyes. You just weren't expecting how good everybody was going to be, and they were some really hard-working wrestlers. The four wrestling shows to scout the local talent, and they were blown away. It's just a matter of constantly scouring the world, trying to find, because who knows, the next thing is, like, we need a show or a South American tournament. Well, we've got a good handle on who we can get from Chile.
It's almost a dream come true. The dream come true is wrestling for the
We just finished doing a seminar at Manuel, who was part of the Cruiserweight Classic. We've just been to his school. A seminar for 3 hours, and great people to talk to, and very eager to learn. So been a very worthwhile trip. There's a reason in talent development why we can do what we do. It's because we do our homework.